first go to Control Center and Settings. Scroll down, then add Screen Record. Then turn on Screen Recording. Next, go to an app you want to use, and go to your mom and ask for more time. Then you can go to Videos and see the password.